consider.
Consider, don't consider anybody.
This time Ghana will beat you. Hey, consider. Ghana will beat you today.
Yeah.
Stand. Hey, hello.
Esther.
Good. Nice. Congrats. 4x1, we killed them. No, I'll be yesterday they did well. Yesterday.
No, they don't do well.
Semi-final, people just want to come.
No, for batons. The one who gets nice change will win. It's the same thing.
Right.
If you're able to change it, Buddha, you can.
Men's 4x100 record. World record is held by Jamaica. Best ever record in 2012 at London Olympic Stadium. The lives of Sambo. The African record is held by South Africa. The Senna record in 2014. The Khalifa International Stadium in the time of 37.
No time. Omunyanshase.
The game struggle is held
by Ghana. Omunyanshase.
The record in a time of 38.30 seconds in faraway Morocco. Today, world record is broken.
Best ceremony in answer.
Kadai, Asamati, Solomon Hammond, Joe Paul.
Joe Paul! Sorry, I'm not my name.
Thank you very much, Mr. Sandy Jose Achman. The second position in a time of 1:45.73, it goes to Kimtiji Alex Ngero from Kenya. Mr. Mr. Ebenezer Okwadi, a former Commonwealth Gold Medalist in 1966, into representation to Sidoni. And now, ladies and gentlemen, I present to you the world record holder, African record holder, Games record holder, and today's gold medalist in a time of 12.89 seconds, Toby Amusa. For the national anthem of Nigeria.
Electronic in the car, yeah, that's what I'm finding.